some previous questions of isoelectronic species. First question, which are isoelectronic species? This question is from JEE Mains 2017 year. Which are isoelectronic species? Option A, O2-. So O means O, number of protons 8 plus 2, number of gaining electrons 2, 8 plus 2, 8 plus 2 equal 10 electrons. Fluorine F-, 9 plus 1, 9 is the number of protons, plus 1 is the gaining of electron, 9 plus 1, 10 electrons. Sodium is a neutral atom at the same number of protons equal to number of electrons, 11 electrons. Magnesium, 10 electrons, 12 minus 2, 12 is the number of protons, losing of electrons minus 2, so 12 minus 2 10. So in this species does not have similarity, so option A is not a isoelectronic species. Option B, O minus having 9 electrons, F minus having 10 electrons, and sodium having 11 electrons, and magnesium plus having 11 electrons. These species does not have similarity of the electrons. So option B is not a isoelectronic species. Option C, oxygen number of protons 8. So number of gaining electrons 2. 8 plus 2, 10 electrons totally. F minus, number of protons 9 and number of gaining electrons plus 1. So 9 plus 1, 10 electrons. Sodium, number of protons 11, losing of electron 1, 11 minus 1, 10 electrons. Number of protons 12 and losing of electrons 2. So 12 minus 2, 10 electrons. Option C, having in this species, having all species have similarity of the electrons, similar electrons, same number of electrons. So option C is a isoelectronic species. Option C is correct option. Option D, O minus having 9 electrons, F minus having 10 electrons, Na plus have 10 electrons, Mg2 plus having 10 electrons. There is no similarity of the electrons. Option D is not a isoelectronic. So in these four options, which is the correct option? C option is the correct option. And the second question, identify the isoelectronic species. This question from AAEEE 2008 year. So in option A, C2 2-. How many electrons total? 14 electrons. How it is coming? Carbon, number of protons equal, number of protons in a carbon 6, 6 into 2, 12, 12 plus 2, 14, and O2- having 17 electrons, and CO having 14, NO having 15. So in this species, there is no similarity of the electrons, so option A is not a isoelectronic species. Option A is not a isoelectronic species. Option B, Cn minus having 14 electrons and N2 having 14 electrons and O2 minus 17 electrons, CO having 14 electrons. In this species there is no similarity of the electrons. Option B is not a isoelectronic species. Option C, NO plus, N number of protons in nitrogen 7 plus, number of protons in oxygen 8, 7 plus 8, 15. 15, losing of electron plus 1. So 15 minus 1, 14 electrons. C2 2-. Number of protons in a carbon 6, 6 into 2, 12. Number of gaining electrons here 2, 12 plus 2 equal to 14 electrons totally. N2. So number of protons in nitrogen 7, 7 into 2, 14 electrons. Cn minus, number of protons in a carbon 6 into 6 plus, number of protons in a nitrogen 7, 6 plus 7 plus, number of gaining atom plus 1, 6 plus 7 plus 1 equal to 14 electrons. In this species, they have similarity of the electrons, similar electrons. Option C is a isoelectronic species. Option D is N2 have 14 electrons, N2 having 14 electrons, O2 minus having 17 electrons, NO plus 14 electrons, CO is 14 electrons. There is no similarity in the species. Option D is not an isoelectronic species. Compared to four options, which is the isoelectronic? Option C is the isoelectronic species, because there is similarity of the electrons, similarity, same number of electrons. Option C is correct. The third previous question is, the ionic radius of nitrogen 3 minus, oxygen 2 minus, fluorine minus R. The ionic radius is in angstrom. This question from JEE Mains 2015 year. In nitrogen 3 minus and oxygen 2 minus and F minus, nitrogen atomic number 7. So what is the number of protons in nitrogen? 7. What is the gaining of electrons? Plus 3. So 7 plus 3, totally N minus 3 having how many electrons? 10 electrons. O2 minus oxygen, number of protons 8, number of gaining electrons plus 2. 8 plus 2, 10 electrons. Fluorine, number of protons 9 and gaining of electrons 1. 9 plus 1, 10 electrons. In this species, having similarity of the electrons, how many electrons? 10 electrons. N3 minus having 10 electrons. O2 minus having 10 electrons. F minus having 10 electrons. In three species, having similarity of the electrons in 10 electrons. So these are called as isoelectronic species. N3 minus, O2 minus, F minus species are isoelectronic species. In isoelectronic species, the relationship between radius and atomic number is in inversely proportional. The radius is inversely proportional to the atomic number. If the radius increases, atomic number decreases. If the atomic number increases, radius decreases. In the similar way, nitrogen having atomic number 7, lowest atomic number compared to these three species, nitrogen having lowest atomic number and highest radius, and fluorine having highest atomic number, lowest radius. So what is the option of the in the isoelectronic species? Nitrogen having lowest atomic number, having highest radius. What is the highest radius? 1.71. And fluorine having highest atomic number and lowest radius. So what is the option? Is 1.36. So B is the correct option for the in the isoelectronic species of nitrogen 3 minus, O2 minus, F minus. So B is the correct option. In the fourth question, increasing order of ionic radius of following species. This question from NEET 2015 year. In the given species, argon K plus, calcium 2 plus, the argon is the atomic number 18, potassium atomic number 19. Calcium atomic number 20. So argon is a neutral atom. So argon is 18 protons. That is 18 electrons. 18 protons and argon having 18 electrons. And potassium, how many number of electrons? K plus 19 protons. How many losing of electrons? 1 electron losing. 19 minus 1, 18 electrons. K plus having 18 electrons. 18 electrons. Calcium 2 plus, 20 protons in calcium. How many number of losing electrons? Losing electrons, 2 electrons losing. So 20 minus 2 equal to, that is 18 electrons. These three species having similarity of the 18 electrons, same number of 18 electrons. So argon, K plus and Ca2 plus are, these species are similarity of the 18 electrons. These electron species is called as isoelectron species. In isoelectron species, lowest atomic number compared to these three species, which is the lowest one? Argon is the lowest atomic number. Lowest atomic number having highest radius. In calcium 2 plus, highest atomic number, lowest radius. So what is the correct option? Here calcium is the highest atomic number but lowest atomic radius. In argon, lowest atomic number, highest radius. So option A is the increasing order of the ionic radius. Option A is correct.